There may be those who, through their actions, may desire to harm your ability to take care of yourself, your ability to remain in joy. The best response to anything such as that is to focus and bring joy to your life. Whatever that entails, whether it be the pancakes for breakfast or the rain as it touches your skin when it falls from the sky, or the fact that you slipped and fell but didn't get seriously hurt. All these little blessings. I am free to sit here and enjoy this beautiful fire. The warmth coming off of it is touching me. And I hear wonderful music. And I know that even though there are those who tried to disrupt my life and my peace of mind, they did not. They do not have that power. See, I do not give it to them. I do not give it to them. And instead, I sit here and I count my blessings. And I make a long mental list of all of them. And I repeat them. And I do work as I see fit. And I repeat my blessings. And I smile. And I love. And I remain in joy. And in happiness. And the next adventure coming my way, which will be tonight and tomorrow and the following day, will also be a blessing. And I will also pour forth every ounce of energy that I have into making that blessing the most real and beneficial circumstance, not only for myself, but for all those involved.